Et af Patriks helt store mantraer er, at vi skal have hesten såkaldt åben i sin krop, før vi rigtig kan begynde at arbejde med den. Det betyder, at hesten skal gå afslappet rundt, men alligevel med afskub og bæring. En måde at få hesten til at åbne sig, er ved at lave masser af hurtige overgange mellem trav og galop.
A lot of transitions, but like proper transitions. The horse has to like, you know, a lot of people think they do a lot of transition, but then the horse actually doesn't maybe react directly or doesn't come, you know, that's, you just, the communication has to be like really very, very direct between you and the horse.